soul singer James Brown received the Lifetime Achievement Award at the Grammys on February 25, 1992. Brown was given the honor during the 34th annual ceremony, which took place in New York. In addition to James Brown, Muddy Waters, John Coltrane, and Jimi Hendrix were awarded the Lifetime Achievement Awards during the ceremony. Singer Michael Bolton took home an award for Best Male Vocalist in the pop category for his song When a Man Loves a Woman, prompting some outcry.